Once there, they confront the evil Frieza, who is also searching for the Dragon Balls. Helpless against Frieza's might, they have no choice but to join forces with Vegeta. Meanwhile, Goku has healed and is headed for Namek in a ship built by Bulma's father. His efforts to recover the Dragon Balls frustrated, Frieza summons the Ginyu Force. Can young Gohan survive against the Ginyu Force and Frieza? Will Goku make it in time?
I can feel it. Huge power levels all over the place. Time to see if all that training at 100 times gravity paid off. Gohan! And Krillin's in trouble too. Hang on, guys, I'm coming.
Late, Krillin.
Thanks, Goku. But what's the use? I'll just get beat again.
They're too strong. Even Vegeta's having a hard time. We can't stop them. I thought Vegeta was on their side.
Well, he was, but...
Don't speak. Just clear your mind. I can see what a struggle this has been for you. But listen, as for the Dragon Balls, Vegeta, and those guys too, you just let me handle things from here, okay? He's hurt bad. I hope I'm not too late. Just hold on, son. This will fix you up.
Dad, it's you!
Hey! Vegeta! Here, eat this!
What? My body?
You just going to stand there, or are we actually going to fight?
It's pointless. You're already beaten. You just don't know it yet. Sorry, but you left yourself wide open.
Why, you... Who are you?
My name is Goku, and I'm a Saiyan from Earth.
No way! You're too strong to be a Saiyan.
Well, I have been training pretty hard.